Okay, so currently we've got a broken Xbox 360. It's not really working. We've got the red ring of death. So what we've done is we've pulled out all the heat sinks, taken out the fan, and we're just going to overheat and see if we can blow it, plus any other kind of random stuff we can do all together. So down here we've got the lovely Xbox with defined as the red ring of death. What a shame. Now it's probably throwing a spaz because currently I have absolutely no heating or cooling on it. So see how this goes. Okay, so this time we're going to try to see if it can actually survive going while getting run over by a bike. So Xbox down there, and all the way up here is a cyclist. Round two. Let's have a look at that damage on that one. Xbox versus bike. So far, not so good. We've currently got a nice crack in the top, but it's currently a bit only, well, superficial damage.
I say that ain't okay. Enough damage.
So, currently, the bike has taken 3 shots, and we've got surface damage, plus we can also see inside the case quite a bit of bending. So we've just run off the bike a couple of times and we just need to test to see if it's still going, and currently we've still got the red lights flashing pretty nice. So round one to the Xbox. Well, the bike was relatively ineffective seeing as it still works, so we've suddenly decided to go a completely new, maybe a bit harsher route to what we possibly define as an axe murderer, but for Xboxes. And here he is.
Suck on this bitch.
Okay, this has done a bit more damage than I actually planned on it possibly doing. So currently, as we have a look inside, we got a couple of diodes and stuff that are a bit bent up. The case is what I would probably define as mutilated. Pretty much, yeah. Okay, if this works, I'll be surprised, but look, even these ones are loose. Look at that. This shouldn't be working, but if it is, I'll be surprised.
Fuck yeah!
Well, thing is, it's pretty much trash. We decided we might as well smack it with the power supply now.
I should really have safety glasses. No! No, my turn!
Chili, I want to have a look at this destruction a little closer.
Yeah, that's pretty fucked. This is quite cool. We're going to have to clean all this up. We have to make sure that nothing...
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's nothing so bad as an Xbox player scorned.
Like a new Xbox. I've got a Wii.
By the look of it, the power supply is a little more sturdy than the console itself.
Yeah, this is sliding off, Alex. It really isn't safe.
Yeah, I wish they actually built the console this well.
You gotta reload the axe.
Ooh, it's looking a little better.
Glad I'm wearing glasses.
She's watching us, it's weird. Don't believe it. My axe.
I have a strong feeling that we need to get a better axe. Okay, so we broke our Xbox, but at the same time, the Xbox broke our axe, so I think he got himself back on us. Really? Okay, so the power supply, although we managed to cut off an end, it's actually still somewhat intact, more intact than the actual console itself.
It's been a good harvest this year. It's been a good harvest this year, son. Just a garbage.
Tag team. Joe tag team. Come on. Farmer Joe in. Well. The Neanderthals at work. Trying to get dinner. It's a good long day, but sadly enough, components do not require the things they need. Okay. Really? I think this is a little better this time. Technique. Yeah, don't use a shovel, don't use a pitchfork. Just seriously, just get it and fling it around and you'll be better off for it. Now, as the culprit run away, he goes down the driveway and makes a quick exit. Well, after all is finished, we've all collected a memento to remind us of the day. Specifically, I chose this. Anyway, as we finish up, it reminds us of we had probably more fun destroying this than possibly playing games.